Come on now. Any day now. These things are bulky. Yeah, 15,000 HP will do that, I guess. Can you die, please? There we go, finally. Excuse you, you stupid pill bug. You're weak to wind. Got it. I can't move. Okay, thanks, game, for letting me get stunned again as soon as I'm unstunned. That was stupid. I shouldn't have done what just happened, but I lucked out and got two, The game paid me back with letting me get stuns out the wazoo. So, you know what? Game, you brought it back. I'm sorry that I doubted you. But honestly, that double, getting double stunned there was uncool. Like, right here. Okay, so these things apparently... Oh, I died. I didn't realize my HP was that low. I also did not realize I was so low on life bottles. I can't move. There you go. Okay, these pill bugs are just, like, the worst enemies of the world. Duly noted. Now I know. Get away from my comrades. Just stay Therianized, honestly. I don't want to deal with these things. They are getting on my nerves, and I hate them. I want to go back to fighting the wolves instead. They were much better. There we go.
That was a considerably powerful enemy.
3K experience is pretty good, though. Am I behind on levels? Velvet is level 40. Everyone else is 38. Am I, like, under-leveled right now? Is that the problem? Do I need to take some time to do some level grinding at some point? I might. We'll double-check when we run into the next enemy. Thank goodness for that life bottle, though. I need it. Hey, you, fight me real fast. What level are you? Cliff Orc is level 44. We're a little behind, but not so much that I would think we'd be in big danger. I don't know. Maybe I'll do a little bit of level grinding off screen just to be sure. Just to be safe. Get up like two or three more levels. We'll see. You know what? Oh. That is an awesome mystic art. That's the first time I've seen that. I'm pretty sure. I get stunned, and then I just get attacked by 80 different enemies. Aizen, can you use a revival art on me? I think he's doing it right now. That was ridiculous, though. I was at like 2,000 HP. I got a single stun, and then all of a sudden, I just get absolutely annihilated. Give me your HP. I'm upset with you. HP. Die, you stupid pigs. Burn away. Still another one over there, really? Man, if you get stunned and there's more than, like, two enemies near you, then you're just dead. It's just over. I am so fast. There we go.
I refuse to fall here.
That was barely any experience. I might do a tiny bit. This thing is so fast. I didn't want to have a risky encounter here, but it's happened, so I guess now I have to live with it. Also, I can't. Now I can Therianize. Cool. Therianize early, get some big damage off, hopefully get more stuns, which I did. Thank goodness. Blue Inferno. There we go. Kill this fool and Therianize off of him as you kill him. Kill this one as well. Great, great, great. We're doing good here. Please die, you stupid wolf. There we go. See, if you just spam Therianization, everything's okay suddenly. Everything just works out.
Come on, really?
Finally got... Wait a minute. I think I needed that new sword. You don't have... Yeah, you haven't had a sword to master in a long time. Fire attack power plus 4%. That's really good. Yep, you mastered the shock ward. I knew something else was mastered. Get the force ring, because I want everyone to have the force ring mastered as soon as possible. And then you can go back to doing more wards. Alright, well, it's finally time to return to a ball after so long. It's been ages. And we're going to have the Geo board available pretty soon. Let's go ahead and give ourselves a favorable encounter here. We also have a Code Red Demon coming up that I'll probably try and fight and hopefully not get absolutely destroyed by. Consume it. Kill this stupid pig, because the pigs are more annoying than anything else. There we go. Now we're talking. Yeah. Yeah. Terta, easy. Easy. What is the bird weak to? Fire. Okay. Blue Inferno. I'm upset that the first hit of that Blue Inferno didn't land. I'm pretty sure only the... I'm also really upset at getting stunned. Basically, anytime I'm ever stunned in my life, I hate the game for, like, a period of 24 seconds. Roughly. That amount of time can vary greatly. But
come on,
it's always based off of 24 seconds. Mastered the Amphibole Belt. Nice. Just getting all of the stuff mastered for Velvet here. Do want the Dragon Capability Edition. Let's jump up here and grab this chest. There are four chests here, apparently. Don't mind if I do. Animalia Ring. Wonder what that does. I probably should have read what it does, but we'll read what it does when I eventually equip it to someone. Leave me alone. This is a pretty big area. This is on a small... Never mind, there's a way up right here. No, there's not. You can only go down this because it's wet. That doesn't... Yeah, you mean to tell me Velvet can't pull herself up over the edge right here? How do you get to this? I walked into a cliff, orc. Die, you stupid orc. Should not have consumed there. That was stupid of me. But whatever. What's done is done. Kill this stupid... There we go. There we go. Get another soul. Kill this thing and get another soul. How dare you, Eleanor? Hey, 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 hey. You leave my buddy alone. Did I see Mogilu? Why are you in here? Get out of here. Rikuro, get in here. Why the heck was Mogilu in here? For all I know, it's like Mogilu is the best character in the game. But I've gone this long without using Mogilu. I don't want to start now. Burn. Die, you stupid pig freaks of nature. There sure are a lot of demons around for cities that don't get attacked by demons.
Your style is really unique.
This is very unique. All right, she's done with the battle boots. Amber boots, get to it. How do I get up here? Whoops. I keep thinking I'm playing Digimon. I press L1 and say, oh, you go up over here. Okay, I got it. I got it. Just took me a second. How much time do I have left? We should be able to get into a ball before I wrap up today. I've still got about 15-ish minutes. We'll see. I'm loving this, like, 4K gold per... Really? Really, game? You're gonna do me dirty like that? I didn't realize I had to be perfectly lined up to be able to grab those stupid things. Whatever. What's done is done. I also didn't realize they would take me off the Geo board there. Leave me alone. Pretty sure you guys are too high level. There's a ton of souls down there.
Do you know why Velvet was sent to that prison island in the first place?
It had to be to funnel the other prisoners' malevolence to a Nominot, right?
There's an Earth Pulse point near a ball, right? Wouldn't it have been easier just to leave her there?
Lack of food, probably. I heard she devoured the entire village.
Could that rumor really be true?
Who can say? Let's ask Aizen's coin.
You know it doesn't work like that.
All right, let's think. Why else would Artorias move Velvet to the island? If she was the first Therian he captured...
He needed a guinea pig to test out what was written in the ancient book.
Precisely. He made a special cage for her in the island prison, where Earth Pulse Point and Malevolence met. Then he used Velvet to test how Therians work.
Huh. I could see him doing that.
But turning his own family into an experiment.
I'm just offering a theory. But a man willing to sacrifice his brother's life wouldn't likely show mercy to his sister either.
How could he be capable of such things?
Perhaps that's just how badly he wants to save this world. Or perhaps there's no other way it could be saved.
Huh?
Who knows? Worship in Eastgan. Look at all these souls down here. How do I get those? I want them. Is that just to tease me? Is that what you're doing, game? Oh, no, wait. I think I can get down into the water over here. Yeah. Okay, cool. Can also go up here. What the heck is happening over here? Okay, let's do the skip before I forget it.
Do you think there'll be ruins at this Earth Pulse Point, too?
If you're expecting something like the undersea or underground temples we saw before, you might be setting yourself up for a disappointment.
Have you been there before?
No. But if there's any such kind of grand structure here, it wasn't recorded in the Abbey's archives. Eastgand has long been a frontier, and civilization here was never really developed. Plus, the land to the east is said to be unstable, making it hard to build anything too large there.
Even if a temple had been built there, the shifting earth would likely have swallowed it without a trace. The worship of Innominot may be widespread now, but just a few years ago, Empyrean faith was all but dead.
Right.
Still, if you actually searched for the ruins, I bet you could come up with something incredible. We've seen underwater and underground temples, so why not a temple in the sky?
A temple in the sky?
It's a romantic thought, and the ancients were certainly advanced, but...
Flying temples are a bit far-fetched, eh?
Hey, that's the beauty of magic. Anything could happen. A flying temple, a beautiful woman being sawed in half... The border between dream and reality is as fine as a frog's hair.
Maybe you just spend too much time daydreaming.
Maybe.
Velvet. Okay. Let's see, I definitely saw that chest up there, so we're gonna grab that if nothing else. And there's one right here as well, so these are the last two chests in this area. Thank goodness for the life bottle. I might need it if we're going to try and take on this code red demon. Maybe actually we're just going to bum rush to a ball and then deal with the demon later. But it doesn't look like we're going straight to a ball from this section. It looks like we're going into another little area. How do I open the map? What's the map button? What's the map button? There's a map button, isn't there? How do I bring up the map in this game? I don't remember. R3? No, L3. R3 does zoom us out, though. I didn't remember that. I've been wanting to zoom out a little bit. I think that's max zoom out right there. So, yeah, I don't know how to bring up the map. I'm pretty sure Lone Wolf told me there is a way to, and the game never reminds you of it, which is why I don't remember how to do it, but whatever. Whatever. Give me all these cat souls while we're here. Then let's get a move on. Don't mind me. Just passing through. What code red demon is it that's over here? Oh, there's a cat chest I can probably open with 276 souls. Yeah, 245. We'll open it. Get that one done. White bunny ears. Beautiful. It's the skunk. Ugh. Let's do it and get it over with. Here we go. Danger Roma. It's weak to fire, it resists wind. Unfortunately, my last fire combo is wind plus fire. But whatever, 76k HP isn't too much, except it's guarding a lot, which I hate. Also, it casts art, which I really hate. Aizen, try not to die. Ow, that does a lot. Wait, you're weak to fire? Yeah, you're weak to fire, but it just hit me with the fire attack. What the heck is up with that? Huh, game? Want to explain that one to me? What? It went away, it burrowed underground, and then it popped right back up. I'm confused. This enemy confuses me. Die, you stupid creature. Oh my goodness, that ice attack. That was intense. I really need to get some, yeah, some stuns, I was just about to say. Now I can start throwing out the soaring dragon. Now we're in a much better spot. Beautiful. Or perfect, some might say. Ow, ow! Excuse me with that damage. That did not do that many hits before. I call hacks on that one. Are there any souls lying around? No? No? Okay. Okay. Now that's just absolute garbage. I call absolute crap on that. Nope. Luffy set. Can you, like, not get a hit, please? I hate everything about this enemy now. And to be honest with you, I might run from it. Nope. Okay. Okay. Aizen, get me up. Yeah, he's getting me up. Except he's gonna get it. Yeah, he's gonna get attacked. Aizen. Okay, he's getting me up again. Eleanor, get over here and attack this thing. Okay, yeah. You know what? I basically hate everything about this. Yeah, disgraceful indeed. I agree. Why is this stupid? We were doing all right against it at first. Now it's getting difficult. It's also really hard to juggle it in the air, so it easily dodges my soaring dragon attack, which I hate. There we go. Should I just start throwing out... Usually just throwing out the ionization helps in the long run, so let's do it. I wanted to get one more soul before I started throwing it out, but whatever. Can you not? Okay, I couldn't... The game wouldn't let me guard. I tried to guard as that attack came, and the game would not let me. I really wish I had more... you know what? I wish I had more life bottles, but... I'm gonna start tossing out the ionization like it's nobody's business now. That's so awesome that I tried to etherionize out of that, but I couldn't. Aizen, get me up, please. I can't afford to keep using all these life bottles. Maybe one day I won't, like, die in a really stupid way and I'll get to throw out a mystic art, but I keep dying in the most ridiculous ways possible, so I don't get an opportunity to use my, to get my break gauge up. From here on, we are just spamming etherionization nonstop. And if I absolutely need to, then I will use those soul bottles, assuming I have so much. I'm pretty sure I do. Please die, you little freak of nature. I hate you and everything that you stand for. Give me a stun. Give me a stun on this stupid thing. Why are you here with Kuro? Who invited you? All right, well, I got no souls from that. No, I can't. The game won't let me move or do anything. It uses an attack and it's just like, oh, well, time for chaos to die. Therianize you. Do this. Get these souls. Gimme. Gimme. That's all there is. Okay. Before it can hit me with that attack, whatever it was. There you go. Everyone else just get away from that. I was about to therianize, Lafayette. You're messing me up here, man. Therianize it. Yep. This thing has so many invincibility frames. I hate it. Also, I'm out of whatchamacallits. Oh, I got another one somewhere, so I'm back up to three. Okay, game. Okay. I see how you want to play today. Thank goodness this is the end of the session, because I'm getting a little livid right now. What hit me there? How did I get hit there? I honestly don't know. There are no souls anywhere? I don't think there are. Give me that HP. There are no... I need a soul. Ow. Nope, I'm gonna guard that. Oh my goodness, make it stop. Its combos are so unbearably long. Okay, I have got to get some souls. BG soul bottle. I only have one. I don't want to use it. I'm not going to. I'm gonna instead give myself a peach gel. There we go. Rikuro, I really don't have time for you to be going down, man. I'm glad you immediately got back up, though, and then immediately went down again, and then I can't move! The game doesn't let me move! Oh my goodness, get me up. Give me this soul. Get out of that thing's range. Come here, you stupid little freaking nature. I'm taking you down. It's over. You and me, right here. Let's go. We are fighting face to face until you are dead, or I am, one or the other. There we go. I hate these skunk enemies, man, and fighting a Code Red version of it just makes it that much more annoying. How much, you're level 48. Okay. You are running really low on HP, though. Don't stop deironizing. If I stop deironizing, I die. I know that. Thank goodness.
I refuse to fall here.
Holy cow, that was horrible, and it's not even a good glacite. Jeez, I hate that. Okay, give me the freaking, get Aizen out of here and get Mogilu in, even though I don't like Mogilu. Okay, what have we got? Three losses! Awesome! What a good way to continue. Thank goodness there's a save point over here. That fight was horrible. I hate everything that just happened. I've got to buy more life bottles the very next second. I'm gonna grind up a couple of levels off screen. Maybe. I say that. I might forget to, but I'll try to remember. And if I do, I'll also go back to Talanessia or Talison, whatever it's called, and I'll buy more life bottles. But holy cow. I want to see what's through here before we wrap up for today, because I do still have like 2 minutes. Oh, this is it. Morgana Woods. This leads directly into, Velvet's Town. There are stronger enemies here now, though, it looks like. Oh yeah, there definitely are. Okay, well, I'm definitely not going to mess with this right now. Yeah, Morgana Woods, we went hunting for prickle boars here way, way, way back when. That was a long time ago, back at the start of the game. Holy cow, this is like, we're not too far from part 100, by the way. We're going to have a part 100 special before too much longer. Ah, but whatever. That skunk fight has left a sour taste in my mouth. I hate everything about what happened there. I need to save over this one. Anyways, I am wrapping up a tiny bit early, but, you know, I can't really go any further without possibly getting into long cutscenes. So when we come back next time, we're going to continue onto a ball through the Morgana Forest and figure out what the heck is going on with that town, because I thought for sure that Velvet slaughtered, like, everyone, and so there was... it shouldn't be thriving at all. And that woman that they mentioned, I can't remember her name, the woman who makes the quiche, Nico, I think it was, she should not be alive. But anyways, we'll find out next time, and until then, farewell.